Hey folks, and welcome back to Broforce. Let's deal with more of these. This is Hawaii. Aliens have invaded here on American borders. De-alienate them. Threat level, eggplant. Yeah, I'm loving this alien kind of sub-game. I wonder how it fits in with the devil being the main villain, because he's obviously the devil. He's not just a terrorist leader. Though I have to say, I think they're missing a trick by not having the leader be M. Bison. Wow, that ended badly. Da 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 da. Are you fracking kidding me? Oh boy, we're back to this again. Not gonna lie, I was really enjoying the not dying constantly. Should have known it couldn't last. It could never have lasted. Okay, RoboCop. Well, RoboCop. Seriously? I'm going fighting a rocket launcher with a sword die! I can't believe that worked. I am the Road Warrior. God damn it! Okay, so if we go all the way over here. Okay, I'm just gonna have to mincemeat them. It's nothing personal terrorists, except that it's totally something terrorist for personal terrorists. Okay, that worked. Okay, back up to 3 lives. Okay. How are we going to do this? I have no idea, because I have no idea what's coming. Blah. And plus, at least Dirty Harry has a decent gun. Oh. Ooh. I forgot that he was his special. I'm not actually sure I've ever used it, to be honest. That'll work. And we're out. That was a little bit faster than I'd expected, to be honest. So, not bad. Not bad. Oh, yeah. Boomstick time, baby. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Not more of these. Not more of this shit. Bye. I'm not entirely sure how I survived that, but never mind. That was premature. I hear things are often premature. Mr. Anderson is now dead. Well, at least we know that Brohard is halfway decent at dealing with terrorist threats. Okay, Rocketeer. Okay! And I'm dead. God damn it! Oh crap, not her. I also wish you could. You can't actually skip these cutscenes. Excuse me. I'm dead. And I'm just as happy because, God, I hate that character. Oh my God. That works. That works. No. And of course he does karate kicking and all that kind of stuff because he is Chuck Norris. Not entirely sure this is how you're supposed to get through this level, but it's how we're getting through this level, because them goddamn aliens, man. Them goddamn... Hang on. No. Bye. Oh, that was close. That was actually really close. Robocop, yeah, we can work with that. Bye. Come on, drop down. Oh my God. At this rate, I'm not going to have anywhere to step. Oh my, I'm dead, but I still finished the level. That's apparently a thing that can happen. Who knew? You could die and still finish the level. It's a good feeling, it's a good feeling. Oh man. Oh yeah. Duh! Bad.
Rest in peace, bro!
Rest in peace, bro! God damn it. I hate those buzzsaws. God damn, this guy's gun is so weedy. Yeah. Ah! Okay. Okay. Apparently, that's not how you do that. And I'm dead. Oh god, this is gonna be one of those levels. Right, and up, oh, and they're dead. Reload. There is something to be said for stealth takedowns. Not really entirely sure that this counts as stealth, but hang on. Alrighty. So much for stealth. You know something? Whoever came up with these versions of Xenomorphs really, really needs to talk to Mr. Creator of Aliens, because whose name I can't remember right now. Because, god damn, some of these are fucking amazing designs. Oh, great, now I'm gonna have to get even closer. Nope. Oh, facehuggers. I hate facehuggers. And I'm dead. I forgot about the blades. Okay. Okay, we can do this. And I'm dead. This is definitely not how this is supposed to be dealt with, but I'll take what I can. Yeah, it didn't work well. Let's do this. Okay. This is not a bad way of doing this level. Brodator. Oh. My. God, yeah, baby. No! Although his self-destruct is fucking awesome. Wow. Ugh. Crap. Oh well. explode. Oh yeah, balls to the wall action, folks. I love the way their own weapon makes shit of them more often than not. No. I'm actually almost glad I died. Okay, well that worked. Crap. Rest in peace, bro. Well, ain't that something? Run. Oh, come on. I don't even know what hit me that time. Yeah, I just committed suicide because I'm not going to get anywhere running the barbarian. Yep. When in doubt, you want John McClane. Or Ellen Ripley. Ellen Ripley works too. Right. Oh, great. Swords against an alien. Yeah, that's going to end well for me. Okay, and we have... Oh, RoboCop, where would I be without you? That worked pretty well. I am the Road Warrior. I think there's another one behind that. Yeah, that worked. That's a lot of destruction. That is a hell of a lot of destruction. Okay, bye! That one took a bit of concentration. Actually, no, that one took a fuck ton of concentration. Can we beat the next one on first try? Probably not. But we shall... Oh boy. Are you fucking kidding me? Run, 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 run. Goodbye. Ah, God. And we're out of there. Wow. I did it. I did it in the first attempt. I can't believe that. Is that the end? Please tell me that's the end. It's not the end. Okay. Blade. Oh, great. Him again. No. Run. Up. Out. Across. Through. Oh boy.
Terror crawler.
The culmination of both terror and alien threats. Of course it is. Ah! Come on. Come on. Am I out of lives? I'm out of lives, of course I am. Okay. Oh, great. Well, that's a whole lot of fucking news. Oh my god, that was stupid. Peace. Okay. Oh, that works. Ah! Okay, we can do this stuff. Oh, hello. Yeah, baby, come on. Come on. Hello. I actually want to see, can I just burn him down with this? Never mind.
It was worth a try.
Oh, give me a break. Now, Dirty Harry. Ugh. That's not gonna work either.
At least I know how to do it.
No, not Mr. Anderson, because Mr. Anderson sucks for this kind of thing. So does he. Seriously? All right. Okay, I don't really understand how you're supposed to avoid the acid attacks. Sometimes I can, sometimes I can't. Oh, Broheart. Of course, it's Broheart. I don't want Broheart. I want someone with a goddamn boomstick. Oh, come on. Chuck Norris. Never mind. Ah. Okay. One more attempt, and then I'm going to call it a day for today, and we will come back to this and kick his goddamn ass next time. And I'm dead. Come on. Oh, yeah. It's dead. And we need some vitamins after that. Oh my god. Well, that was stressful. Infestation. Oh boy, there's more. Well, we're not doing that today. We're going to call it a day. I'll be back again day after tomorrow with more Broforce. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, as always, like and share. Be good. And bye for now.